The tragic news of a differently abled 13-year-old girl, shackled and confined to her dingy room almost all day for her safety, while her mother, a daily wage laborer, was out working, led to the inception of this special school in 2003. Fueled by the desire to reach the unreached, the school that was set up to serve as an integrated center for disability rehabilitation in Puducherry now serves 1,029 children across 9 centers. Apart from providing free and quality rehabilitation services to the underprivileged, the school has been working tirelessly towards making children with special needs as self-sufficient as possible in order to alleviate the social stigma that is prevalent among the public at large. Presenting Sathya Special School, a real-life hero, a good Samaritan, an alert being organization.
Sathya Special School, wonderful, wonderful nominations. Can I have our presenters to give the award, please? We can keep the applause going. Why a bit of silence?
Very good morning, everyone. I think I have no words to explain what I'm going through right now. Disability per se is actually very charity driven. People feel sorry and sympathetic towards this child. We wanted to look differently. We wanted to empower not just the child, but also every single woman, a mother who did not want to abandon her child, but took upon the task of, you know, walking away from the family, building a career for herself and empowering the child. It is not about changing the child to accommodate himself or herself in the world, but it's changing the world around to accommodate these children. And somewhere deep down, this is what Sathya is doing. I'm accepting this award on behalf of all those 1,000 faceless women who are, you know, not just fighting abuse about their own rights, but also looking at making social inclusion a reality. Thank you so much for this, and I have no words. Thank you very, very much.